Bhagavad Gita, verse 2.23. The soul can never be pierced by any weapon, nor burned by fire, nor moistened by water, nor dried by the wind. Sar Ardavarshini, O Arjuna, the weapons used by you in battle cannot cause any pain or misery to the soul. To explain this, Sri Bhagavan is speaking this verse beginning with Nanyam. Here, the word Shastrani means sword, etc. Pavakaha means the fire weapon, Apaha the water weapon, and Marutaha the air weapon. O Arjuna, even if you use all these weapons, they will not cause any pain to the soul.